revenge against a New Mexico State program that stunned them in overtime in last season's Arizona Bowl. For Dominic Eberle, one of the best kickers in the country, and he shows why. Romero to throw, nobody blocked him, and that's a fumble. Utah State's got it. This one from 32. And he's 2 for 2. Romero stepping up, end zone, caught, touchdown, Jonathan Boone. From the goal line, Tavon Scarver down the sideline. Scarver, does he have enough? High step into the end zone, 100 yards. This one from 52 yards out, it's online, it has the leg, and it's good. Two-score lead. It's good. Allen has it. Open space. Daylight. And touchdown, Utah State. Eberle, the All-American, missed 4 field goals in the bowl game against New Mexico State. He's 4 for 4. That pressure again. And sacked again. DJ Williams. 28 seconds left in the half. Love looking near side. End zone. Side, look out, picked off! Deontay Fortenberry, weaving his way, beats the quarterback to the end zone! Dylan Brown, and he's 2 for 2. Third and one. The handoff and bust through. Slam the door. This one's a route. Intercepted again. It's Wade. Second pick of the night off the deflection. On the way, and yes, sir. Going to get another 50-plus yarder from Dominic Eberle. He's already 5-for-5. That ties the NCAA record for points from a kicker. He has 24 points in this game.
Yeah, it was a special night for the All-American kicker, Dominic Eberle. Not only did he put a rough outing against New Mexico State in the Arizona Bowl behind him, but he made history, tying an NCAA record for most points in a game by a kicker. Eberle was 6 field goals, including 3 from 51 yards. He was also 6 for 6 in extra points for a total of 24 points. Eberle's also the first kicker in 12 years to make 3 field goals over 50 yards in a single game. The last to do it was someone from Wake Forest, if you were wondering.
Tonight just was one of those nights where I was happy to be out there with my team, giving everything I got. I mean, they blocked really well for me. Our snapper did a great job. Our holder, you know, he should win holder of the year, honestly. And I just kicked the ball well. I mean, what else can I say? Honestly, I didn't even think of the bowl game. I saw this as another opportunity to go out. Each kick, I thought, you know, before, like, I'm going to hit a kick from this yardage. But 6 for 6, I wouldn't have believed I would have went if I was thinking about it last night.